Two, that special help be given to the emotional problems of the children. I'll be perfectly frank in saying that I spend the major portion of my time as a principal talking to parents who have emotional problems of their own and who have become involved in the emotional problems of their children, and vice versa.